Happy day, children. I am your class 4 social studies teacher. In this video, we are going to see the first chapter, India location and its neighbors. Shortly, we are going to see about our country's location and its neighboring countries. So we are going to move on to the first part of the video, where is India located and its relief features. You know, children, where is our country located? Yes, it's located one part of South Asia, and it's separated from it by the Himalayas. We have a huge range of mountains called Himalayas on the north of our country. This Himalayas separates us from South Asia. And not only Himalayas, we have other relief features for our country. They are plains, plateaus, islands, and so on. And you know, our country, India, is the seventh largest country in the world. And which is our capital of our country? New Delhi is the capital of our country. This picture shows where is India located. This is our country, India. You can see this is Asia. You can see our country, India, is located south of Asia. And it has many neighboring countries. Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, Myanmar, Bangladesh, and Sri Lanka. So it shares its borders with many neighboring countries. This is the map showing the latitude and longitude of our country. What are the latitude and longitude lines? They are the lines which help us to show the exact location of the place. In short, we can say it says the exact location of our country. The latitude extent of our country, India, is 8 degree 4 minutes north to 37 degree 6 minutes north. This is the latitude line. This is called as the latitudinal extent. And what about the longitudinal extent? It is 68 degree 7 minutes east to 97 degree 25 minutes east. This is the longitudinal extent. So, our India's mainland extends from 8 degree 4 minutes north to 37 degree 6 minutes north latitude. That is the latitudinal extent. And I said you, the longitudinal extent is from 68 degree 7 minutes east to 97 degree 25 minutes east. You know, the longitudinal extent and latitudinal extent shows the exact position of the place. And a latitudinal extent which passes through a country is called as Tropic of Cancer. This extent passes through a country and it exactly divides our country into two halves, northern and southern. But according to our planet Earth, our country India is located in the northern hemisphere. Now we are going to move on to the relief features. What are the relief features? What are the special features we have in our country India? The northern mountains, the great northern plains, the southern plateau, the coastal plains, islands, and western desert. This is a picture showing the relief features. It shows Himalayas. And this is the northern mountains. Below the northern mountains, we have the great northern plains. The area, the land in the great northern plains are very fertile. So it is suitable for the cultivation of crops. Next, this is the region of Deccan Plateau. It extends from north to south. And either side of the Deccan Plateau, we have the Eastern Ghats and the Western Ghats. And we have Eastern Coastal Plain between the Eastern Ghats and Bay of Bengal. We have the Western Coastal Plain between the Western Ghats and Arabian Sea. And we have a special place in our country. This is the only desert of our country, that is Thar Desert, which is located in Rajasthan. This picture clearly shows you with the color representation of all the ranges of Himalayas. The Himalayan ranges shows in blue, the northern plains in green, the Deccan Plateau in brown, Here you can see the Eastern Ghats in green, the desert in yellow. This is a beautiful picture of our northern mountain ranges, ranges of Himalayas. This is the picture showing the great northern plains. Can you able to see the crops are cultivated? Why? Because the land is very fertile, which is suitable for the growth of crops. This is the plateau region. This is the place, coastal plain. You can see the coast and the area next to it. This is the coastal plain. What is this, children? A beautiful place, island. Why it is called as an island? Islands are the place which is surrounded all sides by water. We have two beautiful islands for our country. One is Andaman and Nicobar, which is in the Bay of Bengal. Another is Lakshadweep, which is in Arabian Sea. Last but not least, we are going to see about the desert, Thar Desert. This is the only one desert for our country, which is located in Rajasthan. This is the last relief feature of our country. Thank you, children. I hope well you all understood about the our country's location and its relief features. Thank you all.